10 घंटा बोल। साढ़े छः बजे आई वॉन्टेड टू कम हियर 5:30 बट 1 आवर आई बी कैम लेट।
नाम गुलो घोषणा अच्छे
जल्दी करो जल्दी जल्दी
ना तो वंदना तो पर ही कर देने की
ज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनम गौरतिशे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तद्भक्ताय यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यम् द्वैपायनो विरहकातरयाजुहा पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयम् फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू गिव माय हार्टली दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट ओम विष्णु पाशिष्मद भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी एंड माई शिक्षा गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट ओम विष्णु पाशिष्मद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज। टुडे इज एकादशी। यू नो ऑल अबाउट एकादशी एंड समटाइम्स आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दिस that we have 11 senses including mind. By this today Ekadashi will always be want to be nearer Supreme Personality of Godhead. So if all senses are serving him, mind remembering, ears hearing Harikatha, eyes seeing deities, head doing pranam to Bhagavatam and deities and devotees, mouth tongue speaking Harikatha and doing kirtan, nam sankirtan, fates coming here. This is now a tirtha, very
sacred,
strong and sacred tirtha. This is where Harikatha Srimad Bhagavatam is going on. So coming to this place and doing archan and all other things, by doing being all endeavors and activities, he will surely be with Godhead. There are two gains in this. We can gain by two different ways, outwardly and inwardly. Inwardly, this very day, if you go to see, we can see from today, ocean coming up and so big
waves.
Gradually up to full moon or
new moon.
Why? Because moon has some concern with water. So we have water in our body. So if you are not controlling anything, that any disease in your body, it will increase from that, from today Ekadasi and up to full moon or
new moon.
New moon. Surely, if you are fasting solely, then moon has no bad effect. But if you are taking grains, chapati, roti, and bread, water so much, then it will affect so much. You can go and take the accounts of the big, big hospitals. You will see that so many more rogi,
patients
are dying from this today and within full moon or that
new moon.
And after you say that not normal. No? Why? We know this, that any rogue can go up and they may die. So if you are not taking anything, then anything, all things will be controlled and good effect will come. Your body will be very
strong.
Strong and
healthy.
Very halka.
Healthy.
Healthy. Light.
Light.
And light. Your digestion will be okay. And if you are not controlling, that is, you are taking so much bread and all these things, these are like blotting paper. If you are taking water, it will go. It will come as the urine or anything, sweats. Like if you are giving anything on any stone or any
iron
oil cloth, they will go away. But if there is a cotton, heavy cotton, so much cotton,
heap of cotton,
and you are giving water, it will not dry. It will take so much days to dry. If you will do like this, even there is water there. So grain, chapati, roti, oh, so much thank to you. Come on, come on. There is so much place here. So much place here. You should come. I'm happy to meet you.
Jai Maharaj. All glories to me.
Also, I'm happy to meet a pujari who was in Mayapur at first. I forgetting his name. But now he has a son and wife.
Krishna Madan Mohini.
No, that is
Vrindavan.
Yes. Ramananda Roy.
Ramananda Roy? Yes. Where is Ramananda Roy? Not here?
He's here. He's getting dressed. He's by his car still.
Now I'm so happy that so many devotees are coming and inspiring. They are inspiring me. I'm not inspiring them. Like Prabhupada used to tell that all are inspiring me to tell Hari Katha, Hari Katha. If none was here, to whom I could have spoke Hari Katha. So I think that I am so much indebted to you all that you are making me, inspiring me to tell Hari Katha.
Ramananda Roy.
No. Thank you, Ramananda Roy. Very good. So I was telling there that if you would give water to cotton, then it will take so much water. So grains and chapatis and breads or anything prepared by grains, then it will like that. So it will take, consume so much water. And moon has a bad affection and it will take it out. So disease may come. So to control our rishis, maharshi, they were realized in these things. Either in these worldly things and either in
spiritual
things, both. So it has been told that we should not take any grain. If you are not taking grain, and if you are so much hungry, and you are the male and female of Kali Yuga, no harm, you can take some water. Some juice, but not in minute. This is angur rush.
Grape juice.
And after rabadi. Rabadi, you know? Then malai came. Then mango juice.
Apple
and
juice.
And then apple juice. And after that, we can make very, very good chapatis with
butter
and aloo.
Potato flour.
So many things. And aloo dum, you know, in India, aloo dum means?
Boiled potato.
Oh, there is no word.
Delicious vegetable made of potatoes.
And taking. Then it will be bad effect. So you can take just 2 times in a day water. And if you cannot do, then you can take some fruits, vegetables, only 1 time. When? In the evening this time. And if you cannot do, even you are feeling so weak, then you can take 2 times. And water or any liquid thing, very little. Not so much, otherwise there is no fruit of Ekadasi. You know, and also, it is worldly things, but it is good for our health. Also, it will be saved so much. For poor persons, it may be saved that if you are taking only water, nothing else, then nothing, no. But if you are taking so many things, juice, this, that, and dry foods here, there, then it will cost so much. So you should follow these things. And for internal and spiritual, if you are hearing only one name, or chanting and remembering Krishna, hearing Srimad Bhagavat in the councils of so many devotees, then quickly you will develop your Krishna prema. Quickly. So, Krishna has become himself Ekadasi for us, those who are fallen, our conditioned souls. Ekadasi has no caste and creed, anything. That if Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati will initiate anyone, then Ekadasi will give fruit. Nothing like this. Anyone without caste and creed and anything, any line, demarcation line, anyone follow, he will gain internally and outwardly. You know the history of Durvasa and
Ambarish Maharaj.
Engaged in worldly things. He was not renounced sannyasi or brahmachari. He was a very, very great ruler, very big kings, wife and daughters and sons and anything, so much thing. Weak khajana.
Treasure.
So much sanyadal.
Army. Great
army. So many commanders, so many priests, but he was more superior than Durvasa Rishi. He was Brahmagyani. He can give any benediction that he should even just now die. Anyone can die. If anyone died, he will tell, oh, sprinkle water, come on, why you are sleeping? He may come. But even he's more superior, and he was doing this. And he wanted to test Durvasa. And you know this history, I am not going to tell. So he was defeated like that. He thought that I'll have to give honor to Ekadasi, not to any Brahmagyani or Yogi or anything. He wanted to give respect to both. But fact there was some contradiction. He preferred that Ekadasi should be more honor than this class of Brahmins. No? So you know this. Also you know the history of Chitrangad and Dharmangad. Dharmangad was a king.
Rukmangad.
King and son.
Dharmangad.
Rukmangad was a very big emperor. And he was observing Ekadasi, not taking anything. Before Ekadasi, in night, not taking. In morning, what he has taken. And after that, no water, nothing. Second down on Ekadasi, quite fully fasting. And third day, he took some Mahaprasadam after honoring all Vaishnavas and worshipping Krishna. And no sleep in three nights. First night, second Ekadasi night, no sleep, always chanting, remembering, doing all these things. And third day, then one time taking prasadam and paran, and after that no taking. This is the Ekadasi. But you cannot follow all. Especially in Kali Yuga. He was in perhaps Satya Yuga. So something has been given. What?
Concession.
Concession has been given. But you don't take
full concession.
Najayas fayda mat
uthao. Advantage.
Disadvantage. Disadvantage of this.
Undue advantage.
Try to follow as much you can do. So, he was practicing like that, and he used to make announcement that my whole praja, my whole subjects should obey me, and they should
observe
Ekadasi. All he used to do. When he became older, he gave his kingdom and all things to his boy, what name? Rukmangad. And then he left his kingdom and he wanted to go in dense forest and chanting Remember Mahari. After 50 years, he went there and he was doing all rites, everything. But one day, a very beautiful teeny age, a girl came. She was half naked, taking some flower from this plain, and he came in front of king. King told that, oh, you are so beautiful. Who are you? And why you are coming here?
Hello.
She told that, I was searching my husband. But in whole world I never seen any that I can
marry
her. Him. But now I am seeing you, oh so beautiful, young, though your age is
more than 50,
but you are like 16 age. So I like to marry. That king told, oh, I have left all these things, but you are so beautiful that I cannot neglect you. So I also want. Then the girl told that if you are married, then we will have to come to kingdom again and to be king. Oh,
no problem.
No problem. I will obey you. She told that you will have to obey me. If anything will be, I will tell you. And if you will not obey, then at once I will quit you, divorce you, and I will go to anywhere
else.
King told that, yes, I will try to obey you always and always. I will not neglect. Then he told, he sent any message to his son that I am returning with my new wife. When his son heard this, he became very joyful that now my father is coming. He told his mother, "Mother, king is coming with new marriage queen. Wife. So you should not think that I am queen. You should treat her like queen, like your elder sister, and try to serve both. And I will also try to do. Now it is very hard to what?
Sir, like to follow like this.
If any wife will see that his husband is smiling and talking to any girl, especially teeny, especially so beautiful, then they will be upset. What to do? What to do? And if they will see again, then they may suicide, or they may anything. They give poison, they may give poison to his husband also, and that beloved also. Anything they can. All intentions go away. But see, queen himself came with his son. And he took aarti of both and took dust of his husband. And he saw herself that I am their dashi,
maid servant
like this. He used to serve them like king and queen. And he gave up his false ego that I am queen. Always giving preference to them. And some like so. We should try to be a wife like this. If our husband is talking, smiling, anything, that what harms to you? Any harm? If he is loving that and that also both. Krishna used to have so many queens. I think that Rukmini has not objected. Has she? Or Satyabhama?
Satyabhama ji.
No. She used to have some man with Krishna, not to all his sisters. No? Some man. And in this sphere, transcendental, not all these things, but something.
Increasing love.
So, they were in this term. And when Ekadasi came, then his son Dharmangat was declaring everywhere that tomorrow is Ekadasi. All should observe. Then new queen told to his husband, "Oh, what is this silly things? What is Ekadasi? We should not do Ekadasi. I will not follow, and you should not follow. Because king should be very, very smart and very strong. And if you will fast, then we will be so weak, and you cannot control the kingdom. So you should, must take this."
Then
husband told, "I cannot give up Ekadasi. I must follow. Observe Ekadasi. And you should try to also observe Ekadasi." She told that, "I am calling all the Brahmins and they should come. And if they are telling that king should take
observe
Ekadasi, then you can observe Ekadasi. And if they are telling that there is no rule regulation in Shastra
for king,
for observing Ekadasi for king or very any ruler, then you will have to do." He told that you son, invite them. And all Brahmins came. And in the meantime, in the night, she gave so much
bribe
to them, Brahmins. Especially in Kali Yuga, Brahmins became
greedy.
Very greedy. They can give up anything if you will give them some Indian 1 rupee even, they can give anything. So they were greedy and they took so many golden coins and they declared that a king should not do ekadasi. Anywhere in Shastra, in Bhagavatam, in Gita or Puran, never it has been told. It has been only told for widows, those who are so too much old, they cannot digest for them. And that old person, they who cannot what?
Straight up.
Sit like this, no digestion, they are going to die, they have nothing to do, for them it is. Those who are married, the wife should not take. Those who are husband is alive, they should not take. And the little girls should not take. Boys should not take. Only the person who are widow, like, and for ladies they are widow, they can take it. But not necessary. But for rulers, a king like you, never it has any rule for this. Then she became so happy and told that you should follow all the Brahmins. He told that not any of any among them, any is not Brahmin. I will not follow them. They are greedy, I know. They don't know the scripts and anything. Then she told that if you are neglecting me, then at once I'm giving up you and I'm going to my place, my father home. He told that, say, you can go, no harm. Then when she became ready to go, in the meantime, that old queen came. The mother of Dharmangat.
First queen.
And she requested. And he fell his head on the new queen's feet.
Mohini.
Why you are doing so? You are my sister. I'm giving you good suggestion. You should try to obey your husband. And he is doing for his very childhood life. You should try to obey. Oh, I can avoid. And allow, only one condition is there. That if you and king both will kill your son and give me his head in a golden pot.
As a gift
to me, then I can allow that king should do it. Observe Ekadasi. Oh, she became very happy. Oh, very happy. We were doing at once. She went to the king and told that you should obey me also, but because I am your wife and good wife. So I want that my son, after 10 years, after 20 years, after 100 years, he will die. So why we cannot kill him for this very big
cause.
What?
Cause.
Purpose, cause. We will be
transferred to heavenly planets.
We will be ideal for whole world. We will be ideal for whole world, for exactly. Whole time.
Following Ekadasi.
King was not ready. He told that, I don't like a wife like her, he should go away. But anyhow, that queen pacified him, then became ready. And hearing this, the son, Dharmangat, became so happy. My life is successful. I'm serving my father and mother. Two mothers I'm serving. So he gladly accepted. And when they came to cut his head, at once that girl was changed. As a deity. And at once Dharma came. Not Krishna, but any manifestations of Krishna.
Dharmaraj
came at once. And took his hands. Don't do. I have sent this girl to only to test, and you have passed the examinations. Ekasi told that that lady,
Mohini.
Mohini, you are passed in examination. But I want one thing, that if anyone will take grain in Ekadasi, too much eating, anything, his all good karmas,
activities,
the fruit of all those, I should gain. If anyone doing that. In Ekadasi, if anyone taking grain, then all kinds of sin should come in that person. And his all good should come to me. And she was Mohini. And Mohini Devi.
Daughter of Brahma.
So, you can see that how gainful this is. You are not realizing this fact. Anyone should know that Ekadasi is the mother of bhakti. If any observing in the right way Ekadasi, bhakti automatically coming. Anyone in this world, whether he is in Vaishnava or not Vaishnava, anything, no demarcation, anything. But if they will do like this, what I told, surely they will be happy and also they will be gaining bhakti more and more. So on Ekadasi, by Ekadasi senses, 11
senses,
we can do Samadam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padasivanam, Archanam, Bandhanam, Dasyam, Sakham,
Nibedanam,
more than that. We can do 64 kinds of bhakti a day. Nothing. Today I will take leave from my office. Worldly affairs. From beginning, in morning, doing aarti, until night, I will never do any worldly things, not taking any grain. Oh, very easy. And always reading Bhagavad, hearing Bhagavad, doing all the activities. Certainly we'll gain. I saw in India one day that a cow was dying. Anyhow, she was dying, but soul was not coming out. Her stomach was like a very big, so much full.
Swollen.
And eyes were coming out. Full of tears. And so sad, looking all, but doing nothing. My one of the disciple, lady, old, she was passing through that way, and she saw. And he at once came to me, weeping that a cow, not dying and not saving. What should I do? I told that, have you done so many Ekadasi? Yes. How many? So many. From childhood I am doing. Taking any grain? Never. In Mathura, oh, little children, little babies, also girls, so many persons, quite fast. Not taking water and grain or anything. Also, no sleepy night. So she told that, I've done so. I told that, can you give your fruit of one Ekadasi to that cow? Oh, surely. I told that, you should go and tell her in her ears, oh, go mata, oh, mother, go.
Cow.
I am giving my fruit of one Ekadasi to you and you should take it. And when she told in her ears, at once he looked
towards her
and quickly
immediately.
At once he went. All were wondering, oh, how is quickly and it has been done. So you should know like this. And he also told Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Hence you also put some tulsi and Ganga water in his
mouth and charanam.
What becomes, kya usme kami rah gayi?
Is there any lack?
Nothing lacking.
Not lacking anything. So you should have faith like this and you should. Now, अरे घड़ी तो कहाँ गई?
घड़ी तो फेंक दी ना, टेप लगा दी चाबी पर.
ये तो साथ हो गया यही. Now,
नाम गुले अनाउंस करा था.
तेरी बेटी. आज हरी कथा ही नहीं है. I wanted to tell so many Srimad Bhagavatam, so beautiful pastimes of Krishna. Now, I will have to tell four times. Pastimes. Instead of
Monastery.
And I want daily to come at 5:30 here, but I cannot reach. I cannot walk so quickly here.
Private lessons.
What's the number? Stop all you.
आशीर्वाद दिवंज फूलो आना है इसे
की
उठ आशीर्वाद दिवंज फूलो आना है इसे
अच्छा
today the devotees have taken initiation in this morning we request them to please stand up Madhusudan Prabhu
where
here
partner
yes Madhusudan Prabhu
you are so lucky to have this name Madhusudan Das Dasadhikari ki Who is Madhusudan? Who is Madhusudan?
Madhusudan is the name of Krishna.
How?
He's always
he takes all the charms
honey.
And
Madhu means honey.
Attraction of
love and affection.
World, attraction of material worlds. Who takes? Krishna. So he is Madhusudan. And also, he will test the honey of your love and affection. So he is Madhusudan. So you are lucky. Gaur Premanande.
Shama Priya Didi.
Oh, very. Shama Priya is best name.
See the second picture.
So Shama Priya is name. Shama Priya is so well named. So I have given you
yes.
This. So it is Shama Priya Dashi ki.
Nitya Manjari Devi Dasi.
Same name. What name? Same name. Nitya Manjari Dashi ki.
Then Robin, who is husband of Krishna Balava.
Yes, Robin. You are so fortunate that you have taken initiation. You should try to be.
Then Krishna Balava Didi.
Very, very good. Krishna Balava Dasi ki.
Jennifer. Jennifer.
No?
Oh, yeah, my dad, yes.
Oh.
Jasoda Devi.
Oh. Jasoda Devi ki. Very good.
Panchali Devi Dasi.
Panchali, you are? Oh, very good. Panchali. Kyun naam diji?
Naam de Noor, aage se naam chula jira.
Oh, this is good name. Do you like this name? Very good. Panchali Devi ki. Do you know who is Panchali? You know who is Panchali? Yeah. Very near and dear to Krishna. Very beloved to Krishna. Krishna was beloved to this. Draupadi. Yeah.
Kesava Brahmachari.
Where is Kesava?
Yeah, right next to
that. Very good. What name?
Krishna
do you
Kanti.
Not want Kesava name? Should I change? What do you want?
Like Kesava?
Okay. So one name ka ki rakhe chhe?
Krishna Kanti.
Krishna Kanti. You can choose any of them.
Kesava or Krishna Kanti?
Which one you like better?
Kesava
is
good.
Or Kesava?
Huh?
Kesava.
Oh. So Kesava Prabhu ki
Nanda Seva.
Nanda Seva Brahmachari.
Oh, yeah. He's sleeping in. Oh, very good. What name?
Nanda Sunu.
Oh, Nanda Sunu.
Nandan.
Nandan.
Nandan. Nandan. Nandan Prabhu ki jaya. Krishna Nandan. Very good.
Radha Binod Dasi.
Oh, very good. What name?
Radha Binodini.
Radha Binodini Dasi ki. Binodini. Radha Binod means Krishna. No? And Radha Binodini, Srimati Radhika. Today is the...
Nam Chintamani.
All?
One more.
Nama Chintamani.
Oh, very nice. What we have selected?
You
like this, you want to know
my name?
Who gave you this name?
My father.
Nam Chintamani. Any good?
Chandrika Devi.
Huh? No.
Chandrika Devi.
Oh. Gaurpriya Nam Chintamani.
And Dilan Tek Pajan Agar.
Achha.
Radha Priya
to Kotu Aachi.
Gaur Amrita.
Radha Priya Devi ki. Radha Priya Dasi. No? Very near and dear to Radhika.
When grand ceremony then?
Achha. Today is very also pure day, Ekadasi. And this is the birthday of any devotee whose name is
Gopabrindapal
Prabhu ki. I am calling here. I request here to come here. only giving. My benediction, my heartly blessings to you.
Come
not
come.
To
come, for come. Feast.
Not giving.
Feast.
Give a very good. you should get to. Very quickly,
this should come.
It's all your fault.
Yeah, you may have to.
Hey,
jaldi naam kar, jaldi bolo.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Govinda.
Swastino.
Achyutananto.
Vasudevo.
Vishnu.
Vishnu
Dadhatu
Swastino
Narayano
Narovai
Swastinaha
Padmanabha
Purushottamo
Dadhatu
Swastino
Vishvakseno
Visheshara
Hari
Dadhatu
Swastino
Anjanasuto
Anu
Bhagavato
Dadhatu
Swasti,
Swasti,
Sumangalaika,
Isho,
Maha, Sri
Krishna,
Sachidananda,
Ghanaha,
Sarve Saresaro, Dadhatu,
Om,
Swasti,
Om,
Swasti,
Om,
Swasti,
Kalyanam
Bhavatu,
Krishna Bhakti. भवतु
कृष्ण
राधा कृपा कटाक्ष भवतु Whose mala is this? Who gave me?
Who took initiation today?
You can take.
My professor is a couple of
times.
Thank you.
Now Krishna has become, his age is 30 days. And up till now, 30 days or 90, I don't remember. But now, this very day in morning, up till now he was not able to
change his side.
Turn himself over.
Yes.
Change his side.
He was not.
3 months.
He can kill Putana. even he can take on his finger whole world. He can do anything. Only sleeping there. Yogmaya always serving. And all the incarnations of Krishna, all prastut.
Ready. Present. Ready to.
Or
ready to obey him.
Obey him. But he cannot himself. Only Mother Yashoda will come, give his breast, and then he will do like this or that. He cannot do anything. But at very morning, today, this, not today, this very day,
19th,
when became 19,
90
days old, then in the morning, Yashoda was churning, and she saw at once, the boy took himself this side, and she became so happy. So many cowherd wives were there, gopis were there. They became also, and that very day was the same nakshatra,
same star,
constellation,
same of birthday. So Yashoda began to cook, prepare so many kinds of preparation, sweet. Rabadi, puri, kachaudi, laddu, manohar laddu, and so many things. She was quietly observed. She took, put her child, Krishna, in a palanko, palankil.
Swing. Bed.
Swing.
A palanko. Cradle.
Cradle. Anyhow, I don't know so many things. So, he put and told someone to do, to swing. And so many boys came, who were in elder age, and they are doing, sometimes doing like this. Krishna was playing, smiling sometimes, sometimes weeping, sometimes felling his fists like this, sometimes giving his fists to in his mouth. She was so bad. And Yashoda was doing. In the meantime, boy began to weep bitterly. Why he was so hungry? If they want to call their mother, they will weep. So she began to weep. But Yashoda was so absorbed that he could not hear. And in the meantime, all the old ladies and ladies like mother, all are assembled there. And they began to sing what? Govinda
Namo Dharma Dvesi, Govinda Namo Dharma Dvesi,
Udukhale Sanghatatan Dulansha, Sanghantayanto Musalai Pramudha, Gayanti Gopya Janita Nuraga, Govinda Damo Dharma Dvesi, Govinda Damo Dharma Dvesi, Govinda Damo Dharma Dvesi.
All were absorbed. And Krishna was weeping, but no one is hearing. But after sudden, a very big sound came. And they at once ran towards Krishna. What happened? They saw that very bullock car with four
wheels,
very big. And so many pots were kept on there. So much dadi, dugdha,
yogurt, milk,
and so everything. So the cart was fully
upside down.
And all the vessels were broken. Curd and milk and so many things.
Scattered everywhere.
Some boys were there. So when Nanda Baba came, Yashoda Maiya came, and all came running, the boys were telling, father Nanda Baba. This boy only was playing with his force, and he touched this cord, and it was
fell over.
But anyone could not believe. The thing was that there was a very big demon, friend to Kansa. Kansa told that, I want that you should kill that boy, Nandanandan, the son of Kri. He is now 3 months old. I send my sister, that is
Kutana.
But he never returned because he went in a shape. But you should be very careful. Don't take any shape. And anyhow, you should try to smash that boy. He was so intelligent, and he came there, and he entered in that
bullock cart.
You know how? As if an iron is kept in fire, and then fire goes in
iron.
If you will touch, then fire will burn. But iron will not
burn.
So that demon went in the
cart
and became so heavy. And Krishna was, Cradle was hanged to this cart in the middle of the cart. So that no sun rays hot or so much rain or anything can touch Krishna. And boys were there doing like this, and Krishna was playing. And he wanted to crush Krishna, so he became so heavy. And the 4 wheels went down in the earth. And when he wanted to smash Krishna, only playing like this, and touched the cord. And at once, and that demon was killed. Krishna told that, I was playing, and if you went cord, and I touched her, my toes, and you became like this, what can I do? I wanted to play with you, but we will play in where?
Golok.
Golok, we can play there. So come on there. Anyone who will come to me,
never.
I will never give up them. Any way, even becoming enemy, or lust, or sneha,
affection,
or love, fear,
envious,
any relation, anyone come, I will never give up them. So I want that you should play with me, being my court there, bullock court. So he became bullock court there, and Krishna used to. So anyone, if have any relation to Krishna, with lust, even worldly lust, no heart. Krishna knows, he is so expert in making clear or
pure
this. He will do. So anyone loving Krishna in anything,
mood,
all other incarnation of Krishna cannot do like this. They can kill anyone, any demon, and they cannot give salvation. They can do that. He can take birth in very rich family or praising all others, then. But Krishna, like Shishupal, Dantabakra, Agasur, Bakasur, anyone, he will come, he will never give up them. He will make his friends like. So Krishna is so merciful. Another day also, Yashoda was taking Krishna and giving his breast. Anyhow, Kansa knew that, oh, my friend has been put to death. He called his any other friend. And he was so expert in yoga.
Mystic powers.
He told that you should be careful. You should go to Nanda, Baba, Gokul, and try to smash that boy. Anyhow, kill. Oh, I am so expert. But don't we like Putana and block out that. You should not be like, oh, I am so expert, you should not. I will kill and surely come to you that this boy is finished. He was so clever and intelligent. He took the shape of air that anyone cannot see. And he came, and he was thinking anything, how to kill this boy. But Yashoda was there, taking Krishna in his lap and giving. In the meantime, Krishna saw that, oh, my friend has come. So, he became so heavy, very heavy, so many hundred weights. And Yashoda Maiya thinking, why so heavy? And she was thinking some pain, realizing. So he kept Krishna there. And the in time, a very wind, big wind. Yeah, Andhi.
Whirlwind.
And it began to uproot very, very big, big trees. And so much big, big stones were
flying in the air.
And so much dust came in Vrindavan. Have you gone to India and seen any like that?
Yes.
So much dust that all became blind. And in the meantime, he saw that Krishna is now here. Yashoda was searching Krishna. Where is Krishna? But not Krishna. He began to weep loudly. No one was hearing. And in the meantime, Krishna wanted. He saw in the morning today that birds are flying in the air. So he was talking that I should be bird and I should fly. So he wanted to test these things. So gradually, this Yogamaya brought that demon in that shape. And Krishna at once took his
neck.
Embraced him.
Like this.
Hold the neck.
And he began to fly here and there. And when he was satisfied, quickly he did. And Rasagulla too cancelled. Red two Rasagulla came out. You know? No? Red Rasagulla?
Gulab Jamun.
It came. And Krishna Matan, why you are becoming so? I was playing with you, being like this, but why Rasagulla and everything, your red something, Kalin is coming. And he fell flat in the very big piece of
rock,
stone. And he was smashed. But Krishna was at same time doing like this, playing there. All gopis came running. Yashoda Maiya was in front. So they took Krishna from there and they gave it to the life of Krishna.
Yashoda
Maiya. And Yashoda Maiya, Nanda Baba called so many Brahmins, Gargacharya, Shandilya Rishi and all Jamini, and all came Brahmins. Oh, certainly this was a very big demon. Krishna is so fortunate. And you are so dharmic. Dharmic means religious person. You have worshipped Narayan. And that is why he has saved this boy. Otherwise, he has gone to death. And I know that your past activities have taken this boy from the mouth of death and he has given. So today you will have to give
big
so many cows
in charity
donation to Brahmins like us. So many cows. How many cows? So many cows with golden ornaments. Sing?
Horns.
Horn with?
Covered with gold.
Gold.
And hoop covered
and
with?
And hoop
covered silver.
With?
Silver.
Silver. And gold, goldly, any cloth, silken cloth on that. And having 25 kilos, more than 40 kilos dude, milk daily. And very good white
calves.
Calves like Rajahansa.
So on.
Oh, all Brahmins came and began to do. No? What? That mantra, reciting mantra.
Lalate
Keshavam Dhyaye Narayanam अथोदरे वस्तक्षले माधवम गोविंदम कंठकोपके
दक्षिणकोक्षे बाहौ च
मधुसूदन
त्रिविक्रमकन्दरे
रेतु वामनम
वामपार्श्वके श्रीधरं बाम्बाहोस्तु हृषकृशस्तु कन्दरे पृष्ठेषु पद्मनाभं च कट्टं दमदरं नये
To whom they are going to say and give benediction? To himself, Supreme Personality of Godhead like a son, but they never thought that he is God, anything. He is so weak that he cannot turn over
by himself.
She cannot speak anything. She is always crying, I am weeping. And Brahmins told that, bring a very black cow with black coughs. They brought. He took some
cow dung
and urine of that cow and mixed it like
paste.
Yes. And they took the tail of that black cows in that and they were doing so much. They did Abhishek and bath of Krishna. And now they told, oh, now it is all right. All demons and everything has gone. Now you can take and go and sleep. So these very beautiful pastimes of Krishna. Even Krishna is Supreme Personality of God, so many six kinds of opulence in topmost. But he is doing all. All are charmed. All gopis wants to come to Krishna and see and to play and to make play to carousing and doing so. And blessing, like we bless to
Gopavinda Prabhu.
All that blessing. Gaur
Pramana.
Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari Bol.
Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari
Bol. पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्ने गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो Now you are going to explain fourth slok of Mana Shiksha. Asad Bharta Vishya, Vishya Sarvasya Mati Har Sarvasya Harin. In general we have explained the meaning that be careful of Asad Bharta, those talkings which are asat, not sat. In this world, only Krishna and his associates, his name, his transcendental qualities are only sat.
and all other things are asat. Also, in some way, some case, this world is asat. Because our relation to this world, my mind, this, that, wife, husband, children, properties, animals, gardens, are mine. These are all full asat. So regarding this, any talk, any discussion is asat. And relating the pastimes of Krishna, the name of Krishna, the beauties of Krishna, the glories of Krishna, the glories and anything related to devotees, his dham above Vrindavan, Navadvip and all others, anything, is Sata. So we should always try to be careful from asat katha artha bhartha, because this is like a prostitute. In beginning, to charm you, she will show so many charming things. But she wants to milk you, the last drop of milk. She will but choose you, suck you, everything. And then she will give her hand here and make you walk. So, I think they are very weak persons. Sometimes they come in their trap and she takes everything and then what? Pasko bahar kar deti hai, kicks out. No? So, you should be very careful for this. Don't talk all these things. And any relation to Brahma, to be Brahma, to be Sunyavadi, these all discussions are like very dangerous, fearful, vyagri, that is, strike grace. Never do. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has forbidden lakhs and lakhs times here and there. Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, all over. So we should be very careful for this. Anyhow, it will come. It is very, very, mean, bahut kathinta hai.
Difficult.
Anyhow, this Mukti Vyagri is here, in all. But you cannot search, we can see. With a very fine glass, we can see. Both are there. Otherwise, if anyone will have some sympathy, even gradually, it swallow you. Forever, eternally, if anyone is going towards Bisha, no harm so much. Any devotee will come and quickly he will charm you and bring you. But there will be your any कोई चिन्ह भी नहीं रहेगा. Everything, your soul and everything will go away. So be very far away from these things. What do you speak of all them? Even Lakshmipati Rati, the Rati of Lakshmipati, Narayan, dominating, that Rati who is going towards Lakshmipati. Our Rati should always go towards Braja. If it is directed to Lakshmipati,
Oh, it is very difficult, very difficult. Oh. So, also be careful. If you want to serve Radha Krishna conjugal in beautiful dham, Vrindavan, with her rati, that your rati should not be engaged towards Lakshmi Pati. Not to even to Ram or to Dwarkadhish even. Otherwise it will be very difficult to return and to go to Vrindavan. Your rati will be up to Dwarkadhish or Vyom Narayan, Lakshmi Pati. Always try to Radha Krishna. Always remember it. Always chanting Radha Krishna. Radha Krishna means Hare Krishna here. So always chanting, remembering, listening, Hari Katha, all these things. Those which are favorable, we will take, adopt. And those who are not favorable to this, then he is telling, Asat Chesta, common faith. Asat Chesta, Kasta Prada, Bikat Pashali Bhira, Prakamam, Kamadi, Prakata Pathapati, Vyatikaraya, Gale Baddha, Hanne Aham Iti, Bakvit Atma Pagane, Kuru Tvam Futkara, Nayati, Sa Jatha Tvam Mana Ita. Oh man, you should be very careful from kaam, krodh, lobh, mad, moh, matsarya. What?
Lust, anger, greed, and we
hatred. As are more loudly.
Lust, anger, greed, and we hatred.
What he told?
Lust, anger, greed, more illusion.
What is called lust? What is the meaning
calm,
of
calm. Lust, when one has desire.
If you have calm, lust, link with, add with Krishna. No? Not with anyone else. And anger?
To be angry against those who are making offense to Bhakti, Bhakta and Bhagavan.
If anyone is so tolerant, that even anyone abuses me, we should not be angry. If anyone is abusing Gurudev, Vaishnava, Shastra or Krishna, should we tolerate or not?
No.
Why? We should be tolerant. Why you should? Then you should be angry, or what you will do?
Like Hanuman. Hanuman was so angry when Ravana stole Sita, so we should be like that.
And if anyone is not angry, thinking that or nothing, then?
He's not real disciple.
Huh?
Not really loving.
What?
He will become affected.
He makes up for it.
Bhakti will go at once. If you are tolerating all these things. No? So we shouldn't tolerate. What should we do? If you are stronger enough, then cut his tongue at once. And if you are not, then? No. First you should try to defeat him in philosophy. Or you can come and sit anywhere. You should defeat him. So you should be, you should know all the realized truths to defeat him. Like Swamiji, like Srila Prabhupada, my Gurudev. And if you are not like that, then what you should? Take your fingers here and go to Ganges or any river, and with cloth you should jump in the river and Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Hari, Hari Krishna, Hari Krishna. Lamenting that today my days, this day has gone wrong. Lamenting. Krishna should save us like this. And if you are tolerating, then bhakti will go at once, quickly. Here no tolerance. So, kaam, krodh, lobh. Lobh means greed. What greed? Oh, I saw a beautiful girl. And at once, oh, anyhow, I should pick up. Any beautiful girl, boy, oh, I should make her, him, my boyfriend. You saw that very rich man there. Oh, I should be rich like him. You are seeing anything, beautiful anything, and you have greed. You saw that there is a very vague, intelligent astrologer and making so many money. Oh, I should read all these things and I should be astrologer. Oh, he's very good footballer, player. Oh, nowadays in world, who is the best footballer? Who? Rambijay. Anywhere in Italy or in Brazil? Oh, Maradona, what? I will be like him. Best cricket player who? Bogus one. And when we see any very good horse, I should have. And going. So, if you saw that anyone having no claws, totally, no claw, and for years and years he is doing that, I should be like him. He is not going anywhere to beg and nothing doing. And what he is doing? Not knowing, but we want to follow him. There was a baby boy and his father was there. Father, he used to do sandhya annik in morning. Sandhya annik, you know? Taking bath, changing cloth, doing this, putting tilak, having mala here and having a asana. Asana, you know? Kushasana. And some water pot like Achmaniyam, keeping there. And he used to chant like this. His baby boy saw this and wanted to be like that. So he also took bath, he also did tilaks, he also did like this, tulsi bead, tilak and everything. His father was sitting and he was also sitting like this. But he did not know that what my father does internally. So he was following. And he was thinking that I am totally following more than my father. My father sometimes may do like this. But I, sometimes I used to see his father, what he is doing. So I should be more than my father. I am really. My father cannot sit like me, so straight. His father like this, but I am like this. One day his father thought that, oh, he is following me. But perhaps he is following me blindly. So next day, he took his asana when he was chanting this, and after this, he took his asana and he began to do like this. Vishan Das said, this method is so parashpada, perhaps so high. See, also he took and began to do. He was counting that how many rounds my father does. He saw that 12 times my father had done. Then he did 13 times. So, don't have greed anything like that. Only greed internally. What is devotion? Love should be hearing Hari Katha pastimes. We are making here today Annakoot Mahotsav. Why? That there are so many devotees, they have no so much interest in very sweet Hari Katha. So we should time to time make some drama play, some festivals, car festival, and all others to engage such devotees. We know that some devotees, those who are in this line for 20 years, 40 years, 50, 60 years even, they are engaged only in this, not internal, to devotion. So the devotees, very tricky. They make all these things. But even there is something in there, in these festivals. Today we are going to celebrate Govardhan Viraj Annakoot. Really, if anyone will prepare anything, a little, one chapati, one bread, one papad. Papad, you know? Any sweet, any grain, anything. Or he will denote anything for this. Even a flower, even ghee, curd, or anything, milk for Giriraj Govardhan. And if not anyone giving, but only going there and supporting that, oh, very good thing is going on. And he is circumambulating with us, doing kirtan. In his whole life, in this year, in this time, and after any time, we'll have not to beg anything for him. It is sure. So this external service are also related to Krishna and devotees and for Govardhan and all these things. This will also give. But I think that more thing will give this thing. Because in these classes, Hari Katha, we learn that thing also. So it is related. So this is most important. We should try to clarify our hearts following all these teachings. So our love should be always to have a greed to listen powerful Hari Katha from any good bona fide devotee. Those who have served their Gurudev, they have served totally and still they are following all Vaishnava and Krishna, and he has some relation. He has no relation with worldly things. Only he is always observed. Then he can give anything. And here Hari Katha will be so powerful. Otherwise, if anyone not practicing, not served his Gurudev or any great person, devotees, his Harikatha will not be so powerful, never. And quickly anyone can give up. But hearing all these katha from Raghuna, we should all know that we are hearing whom? Raghunath Das Goswami. So we have taste a greed for this Harikatha. I think these Harikathas are more powerful than Mahabharata. From all Purans, these are very helpful to know Srimad Bhagavatam, the love and affection. Very helpful they will. So, greed in these things. Kaam, krodh, lobh, mada.
Moha.
Moha means?
Illusion.
What is illusion? You can define something.
Thinking body, identifying bodies as our own self.
What do you think? Where has gone Navadvipa? He has gone to Navadvipa perhaps. What do you think?
And illusion means when you are seeing something and you are thinking that it is real, but actually it is not real. Like in desert, there is one mirage. So someone is seeing from a distance, it appears like water, but actually when he comes close, it is not water. This is illusion.
Not more. Really not. This is some fraction.
When one thinks that everything that he sees is all meant for my enjoyment, not for the enjoyment of Krishna.
Moha means, jab hum kisi cheez ko dekh karke, uski kriyaon ko dekh karke, hum usse apanatva ko kho jate hain. Moha ho jata hai. Moha maine kya? हम उस समय में कर्तव्य अकर्तव्य का कोई ज्ञान ही नहीं रहता है, अपने को भी नॉलेज को भी भूल जाते हैं और उसके पीछे पीछे दौड़ने लगते हैं. दैट इज मोह.
उसके लगाव के कारण.
हाँ, दैट इज मोह.
व्हेन हैविंग डीप अटैचमेंट अट्रैक्शन फॉर सर्टेन थिंग सो मच डीप दैट वी फॉरगेट आवर ड्यूटीज एंड आवर real situation, that is called illusion.
This is moha, and it will include what you told. Everything will conclude. So why not more for Krishna? This is better. Better means this is okay. So we should have more. For moha, kya hai? मोह किसे? ना 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 ना. काम कृष्णार्पण है और मोह किसे गया? अच्छा. सो ऑल दिस काम क्रोध लोभ मद मोह. मद इज नॉट इंगेज्ड. मत्सर नेवर इन दिस वर्ल्ड और दिस वर्ल्ड. Never must such and all others. If you are criticizing anyone, but there is no masajya there, there is no envy, it will not harm. Oh, Krishna was very crooked. He was lusty. He was a liar. He was a tricky person.
He was a thief.
He was a thief. So, this is not bad. But if, like Jarasandha, you are praising Krishna, oh, Krishna is so good, I know him. I know. So, the praising of Jarasandha is also like that. Envy. Oh, he was so much a religious person. That he went, climbed down that tree And gopi were so weak that they could not keep their clothes there. And he was so merciful that he took all the clothes. And you should go naked, because they will be so wet for them to take clothes them. So he told them. So he was so religious person. What this is?
Sarcasm.
Envy. So if anyone is criticizing, doing anything but no envy, then it is not harmful. But if what to speak of criticizing, if anyone praising also but having so much envy, like Kamsa, Jarasandha, Shishupal, like all these things, very harmful. So don't do these things. Be careful. Otherwise, they will take your neck. With their rope. There are six kinds of rope. No? Sometimes two make one rope, and some three, four, five, and six. Very, very powerful. No? It is very hard to get rid of them. Prakamam, kamadi. Prakata patha pati vyati kare. In bhakti line, both sides they are always standing to cheat you. And it is very hard to come and get rid of them. Once a father and a son went to market. No? And then that they have some money. And they buy a she-goat or male goat. And they will take it to house. And any festival they will cut and take flesh. When they took it and they were bringing, then two cheaters were there. Three or four. Some first. In the market, one told them, "Oh, how foolish you are. What you are taking? This is a
dog.
No. It is not. After some distance, there was another cheater. Oh, what are you doing? What you have brought? It is not she-goat, it is a dog. Oh, dog? But both are telling? No, they said not that this is she-goat. After that sometime, oh, two, three, four were there. What you are doing? Why you are taking this? We were taking this she-goat and we will take it and make it preparation and we will take. Are you? No. We are telling you all that this is not she-goat, this is dog. Then they become more confused. After some time, so many persons were there, cheaters. They told that, what were doing silly things? And then they thought that we are mad or what anything. They left it and they went and they picked up. So more than this, so, if you are doing like that, they will cheat you, giving a very big rope, strong rope. Gale baddha hanyam iti bakabhida vatma padai. You know perhaps baka. Baka means?
Crane.
Sometimes they go to any river, in the bank of river, or sea also, where there is little water like this, they can stand. and on one leg they will stand, and like a statue, that big Mahatma, they will not see here and there. Only their eyes pupils will go there and here. And at once, if any fish will come, like this, they will go. So they are baka. So Krishna killed this. So if any buck is in the heart of any devotees, but he is not qualified to take, get rid of that, and if anyone is calling any, oh Swarup Damodar, save me, oh Nityananda Prabhu, save me, oh Rupa Goswami, save me, Sanatana Goswami, save me, then they are so powerful. And they will come at once and save you. Otherwise anyone cannot. The gurus like in this Kali Yuga, who are not so much qualified and they are posing like that, they cannot. They are also in their tribes. So call Nityananda Prabhu, Baladev Prabhu, Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramanand, they are so powerful. You can see, if you are in any greed, worldly greed or anything, call them at once and you will have so much power. You can call your Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, or anyone of our line. They will certainly, surely come, because he is promising like this. सभी एक हैं, अखंड है, वन तत्व, नो तत्व एंड अदर एनीथिंग इन गुरु, ऑल आर वन. सो वी शुड ट्राई टू ऑनर ऑल, वी शुड नॉट मेक एनी लाइन बिटवीन देम. इफ वी आर मेकिंग एनी लाइन इन देम, वी लूज एवरीथिंग. माई गुरुदेव इज गुरुदेव एंड अदर्स आर नॉट, then at once he will be derailed at once. Are cheta, now he is telling are means oh. We can tell are only to inferiors, not to
superior.
Superior. Never. Only we can tell it to Kanhaiya. Kanhaiya, no? You? Kanhaiya. We can tell Arya. For Gurudev, we cannot tell. For Ramchandra, we cannot tell. From Dwarkadesh, we cannot tell. For Narayan, we cannot tell Arya. The devotees of all, we cannot tell Arya. But we can tell Are Sridhama, Are Kanhaiya, we can tell, know her. So he, inferior is mind, he is telling to inferior mind. Oh, I know. Tharjao. He is seeing that. He is so much cheated, my mind. And he is drinking the urine of donkey. And thinking that I am taking nectar. Like you can see in this. So many, plenty of examples we can have. Offensing, doing offenses, and we wish, oh, we are serving my Gurudev. Oh, if anyone is doing anything, me, at once, you should have a revolver and shoot. No harm. There will be no offense. Who will tell this? Who will tell? There's madmen. They have no link with bhakti, they can tell. Gurudev will tell, be Haridas. Be Haridas. Gurudev will tell, that I am not so much high class of guru. So if anyone is criticizing like this, don't shoot anybody. If you have any argument, by argument you should do this. And I am not such a Gurudev. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had never told like this, that anyone should, never. So, he is saying that anyone is taking urine of ash, dunking. Cow's urine is so useful and it is the medicine of so many rogues.
Diseases.
Also, I have heard in India that some karmis take their own urine and drink for remove any disease. No harm. But donkeys? If any drop of donkey's urine will come here at once, it will be a very sore. Very burning sensation, like poison. Very, very. So, he is doing like this and thinking that I am taking nectar from Golok Vrindavan. I am serving Radha Krishna conjugal. Oh, don't do like that. Sadatvam Gandharva Giridhar Pada Prema Vilasata Sudham Bodho Nasraksnatva Samapinitarang Manchasuna. Always serve Radha and Krishna. Radha Krishna Jugal. Radha Krishna Prana
Jugal Kishore.
Try to follow internally and outwardly at from 10 corners directions. We have no time to waste in other things. Always day and night. Not a guru is who he engages any disciple to be like that. Always and always. So, you said, serve Radha and Krishna. Prema Bilasat, there is the ocean of love and affection. Where in Vrindavan? And there are so many waves coming. So you should go. Plain waves of love and affection. Especially there are very weak and very, very pleasant four kinds of waves. What? Dasya, Sakya. More. Sakya, Dasya, Vasalya, Madhur. In Madhur, there are so many different. 360 kinds of Madhur Rasa. All are in Srimati Radhika and 360 kinds of gopis are there. So one mood of Srimati Radhika is one in one section. And higher section is what? Tadad Ichhamai. What is that? Only to serve Srimati Radhika and to please always Radhika, like Rup Manjari Rati Manjari. This is very pleasant. So why not going there? Why you are doing here and there, criticizing others, doing there, giving a line in our Guru Parampara here, dividing them. Oh, he is my Gurudev, he is not my Gurudev. Not like doing this. We should tell that. You should love and affection and serve all gurus. In Golok Vrindavan, there is no difference that he is my guru, he is my guru. Only there are groups like youths and there are something like gana. Or there are so many things like this. So right now they're going and discussing all these things. And doing this, he's telling to mind. And also man sukhaya. And also what?
Give me happiness.
Happiness. Make me also happy. And if you are taking urine, then urine comes to me. And also I feel so much
burning
sensation. You are dying, but I am also feeling burning sensation. So give up all these things. And always play in the pleasant waves of ocean of rush there. He's telling, oh, no, time is over. I wanted to explain, so I will explain these things tomorrow. You should come just 10:30, and our kirtan should be done before, so that we will have some more time. And with a fresh mind you should come. This is very important for any sadhak. So you should come. Gaur
Brahmana.
Today, what is anything to?
At 4:00.
Yes, sir.
From where we will begin?
From over by the garage. We'll go around, we'll do.
Last year?
From where we will pick up all the preparations? So all should bring their all preparation in the house of Nirgun Prabhu.
Your house. No, we'll
and
here,
also
here. I think everybody right. We'll pick up from here by the kitchen.
And then
we will parikram over there.
From where to her house?
Which route?
From here
around.
We will go to.
Yeah, I think go on the road. If we start here, we can pick up the plates and bring them just up on this hill and go over the top of the hill and over there. But before we're going to have a kirtan like last year and do the whole. Yeah, we had kirtan last year and we went out on the road, down this driveway, the road, and then up the road to our place. So circle.
So that's what time?
How about class?
3:30.
So about 3:30, assemble here. We'll have a kirtan, a large parikrama, where we'll go through our gate, past Guru Dev's door, out our driveway, down the driveway, up his driveway, and all the way back around here, and then we'll pick up the plates, right?
From here.
From here.
Acha. And then we will come here and take and from here.
Yes.
And we'll go straight across.
Very good. Very good.
So 3:30.
Also, if anybody's interested in seeing Navadvip Dham parikrama video, the video of it, they're going to be showing it down in Guru Dev's living room.
What?
After class, I'm sorry, after this class.
What?
There is a new song book.
You can also write.
You can write
something.
So the many devotees were asking for the song book. But the sun book was sold out, so now we have 100 copies of the new sun book.
Cool.
Come on. Price.
$4.
$4. Wow. We'll end on time for class. Devotees want to know.
Don't
worry.
Also, we have videos of various classes and they're free.
When?
One copy is free. If you want
to. बोल करके गया था तो उसका व्यवस्था कहाँ है क्या लड़का कहाँ है जाए नौ इन पर हुआ तभी. कोई व्यवस्था है तब तो होगा.
Some sweet rice in there.
Right. You're gonna go get it for me right now.
Quickly.